Just setting off from Varrochta, from our hotel, which is just behind me. Train station's just there, very close, for the long walk to Hoverla. The start of Hoverla, the highest mountain in the Ukraine, 2,061 metres. It took about 3.5 hours to get here, on foot from Varrochta. There we go. Some shacks even up here. Let's push on. Saying 2.5 hours, 3 hours, perfect. Interesting how the routes have been cut through to make way for the path. Different. Loads of routes. Nice spring river over there. Oh, it's a nice woodland walk at the start. A few boulders. Nothing too bad. It's quite well marked. There's a blue and white painted mark on the tree. The route I'm going to take. The land's opening out now. A defined gravelly track slash path. It's cooling down as well, almost at the mist level. Good going there, not too bad. Making good time. There's my first proper view at Hoverla. 2061 metres, the highest point in the Ukraine. A little bit of blue sky. Still some loud clouds lingering around. Quite rocky but easy going. Loads of places to put your feet. And the top's going to be quite misty, so I'll get as many photos in there as I can. This is the part of the walk I enjoy, when you're in the undergrowth on a small trail or track. Look at that. That's what I enjoy. Just a small little track up through all the undergrowth. High vegetation around. Perfect. Quite a little steep section there. The highest point in the Ukraine, Hoverla. An obelisk, and then over here is the highest point, 2,061 meters, highest point.